Hi guys, this video is about Frederick Griffith's experiment on Streptococcus pneumoniae. Now come on, let's go to the video. Griffith observed two strains of Streptococcus pneumoniae, smooth shiny colony called S-type virulent, the other R-type rough colony non-virulent. Live S-type injected into mice, now the mice dies. Live R-type injected into mice, no infection is going to cause, the mice survives. Now the heat killed S type injected into mice, no infection is caused. Now heat killed S type plus live R type injected into mice, now the mice dies. S type bacteria were isolated from the dead mice. Griffith concluded that the genetic material of heat-killed S-type could transform R-type into virulent S-type. He concluded that R-strain bacteria had been transformed by heat-killed S-strain bacteria. Thank you. So, thank you for watching my video and please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.